truly unforgettable. Matt King Cole at Lite-FM, 106.7 WLTW. Heard from Billy Joel this time round. Leave a Tender Moment Alone. Killing Me Softly from Roberta Flack. And B.J. Thomas, Just Can't Help Believing. Barry Manilow, Bread 2 at Lite-FM, just about 11:22 now. Let's check in with WLTW New York area weather from the National Weather Service. If you're planning to walk down Fifth Avenue on Sunday, it will be a gorgeous day for it. We'll get to that in a moment. First of all, tonight, clear, lows dipping back to the low to mid 40s. Mostly sunny tomorrow. Picnic weather, high near 70. And as I said, for Easter Sunday, just delightful sunny highs near 75 degrees. 48 and clear in Midtown. Little cooler now in the suburbs. I'm Valerie Smaldone, sharing this evening with you, and we're the station you can depend on for more music and fewer interruptions. Lite-FM 106.7 WLTW.
Morning has broken like the first morning. Blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for them springing fresh from the world. Sweet the rain's new fall, sunlit from heaven, like the first dew fall on the first grass. Mine is the sunlight, mine is the morning, born of the one light, Eden saw play. Praise with elation, praise every morning, God's recreation of the new.
Smolder, how do we keep it from dying away?
You're with Lite-FM this evening at 106.7 WLTW.
No, 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 no. And when the rain is my window pane. I'll think of summer days again and dream of you. And dream of you.
Now, you might be singing a summer song this weekend as temperatures soar to about 75 degrees. Chad and Jeremy at Lite-FM, 106.7 WLTW. Barbara Streisand gave us Memory. What Does It Take? Junior Walker. Also a light laser compact disc recording from Dan Fogelberg with Make Love Stay. And Cat Stevens up top at Lite-FM. Morning has broken. Good evening. It's 11:39. I'm Valerie Smaldone. New York City is always in season, and in spring it's especially hot for a calendar of the hottest spring events. Lite-FM suggests you stop by the New York Visitors Bureau at 2 Columbus Circle. When you're driving, enjoy the ride with light music from Lite-FM, 106.7 WLTW. Thanks for turning on the light tonight. Light FM at 106.7 WLTW.
And bad times, I'll be on your side forever. Friends are.
don't even have to audition. You don't have to be a star. That's Marilyn McCoo and Billy Davis Jr. at Lite FM, 106.7 WLTW. Heard from Dionne Warwick, Gladys Knight, Elton John, Stevie Wonder, That's What Friends Are For, I Will came from the Fab Four, the Beatles, Linda Ronstadt, Different Drum, and the first song from James Taylor, Handyman at Lite FM.
Wall Furniture Outlets.
We all need a place we can call our own, a place called home, whether big or small.
Specialist you need to see to make the most of any wall.
Wall Furniture Outlets, WFO.
It's another grand opening for WFO, Wall Furniture Outlets. Now we're celebrating the opening of our newest location in Lowman's Plaza, across from the Smith Haven Mall in Lake Grove, Long Island. Famous WFO bookcases, wall units, and entertainment centers, all reduced for this grand opening celebration. So for every budget, remember WFO, Wall Furniture Outlets. We make the most of your walls, especially now.
Wall Furniture Outlets.
Wall Furniture Outlets are located throughout New York and New Jersey. Check your white pages for the WFO nearest you.
Good evening. It's 4 minutes now before midnight, 51 degrees in Midtown Manhattan. Here's a WLTW news brief. Informed sources say Nicaraguan troops chasing anti-government rebels have left Honduras, leaving behind only a few stragglers. The sources in Honduras say an estimated 200 members of the Sandinista force were killed. Nicaragua has denied that its troops penetrated Honduran territory. Libyan leader Muammar Gaddafi says Americans who are in his country live in peace and are safe. But Libyan state radio is urging Arabs to make everything American a military target. Gaddafi held a rally in Tripoli tonight, claiming victory over the U.S. naval forces that just ended exercises in the Gulf of Sidra. France was hit by a wave of bombings late today. Police say 13 bombs went off in three cities in southern France. In each case, the target was a government facility or a bank. No one was injured. New York Telco today accepted key portions of a compromise rate hike that would allow the company to raise its bills by an estimated $375 million in two steps. The increases, which would come this August and again next August, would raise company revenues by about 7.5%. And New York State's unemployment rate increased to 7.3% in February. State Labor Commissioner Lillian Roberts said that today. Robert said the rise in the jobless rate was due simply to a large number of people entering the job market, coupled with people losing their jobs. Police in Palm Springs, California are trying to control thousands of rowdy young people. Riding youths hurled rocks at police today, ripped clothing from women, and dumped water into open-top cars, shutting down the main street in the desert resort. Trans World Airlines is demanding that union officials take the airline's latest contract proposal to rank and file flight attendants for a vote, and TWA set a deadline of 4 p.m. tomorrow for the union to respond. A union spokesman says it'll respond to the demand by that deadline. Lite FM Sports on the ice tonight. Rangers over the Oilers 4-2 and the Islanders 1-2. They top the Caps 4-3. Over in the NBA, the Nets won. They beat the Bulls 118-107. WLTW New York area weather from the National Weather Service. As we look towards this holiday weekend, just terrific as far as tonight is concerned. Clear skies, lows around 45 degrees. Tomorrow, sunny, breezy, high near 70. Even better for Easter Sunday. As you get together with friends and family or maybe walk down Fifth Avenue, it will be mostly sunny and highs topping off around 75 degrees. We're up to 51 in Midtown now. A little cooler in the suburbs at 1 minute before 12. I'm Valerie Smaldone. Enjoy your weekend. Christopher Day is next with more of the light you listen to on Lite FM, 106.7 WLTW, New York.
Stayed in bed all morning just to pass the time. There's something wrong here, there can be no denying. One of us is changing, or maybe we just stopped trying. And it's too late, baby, now it's too late. Though we really did try to make it. Something inside has died and I can't hide and I just can't fake it. Oh, no, 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 no. It used to be so easy living here with you. You were light and breezy and I knew just what to do. Now you look so unhappy and I feel like a fool. And it's too late, baby, now it's too late. Though we really did try to make it. Something inside has died and I can't hide and I just